An Upstate principal got a buzz cut in front of his entire student body yesterday. It was all for a very good cause.
The students at Liberty Elementary started raising the money for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society in honor of third grader Natalie Christensen, who was recently diagnosed with leukemia.
The students raised $2,000, but Principal Haynes wanted more. He told the students if they raised $4,000, Natalie could buzz him bald. Well, the students raised more than $5,000, wow. So the principal, oh, great amount there, let Natalie go at it with the clippers. Look at that.
And hopefully we'll show here at the end, because we did last night at 5. It's actually a nice haircut. It's very stylish. It's the kind of the military buzz, so
very
it looks
nice.
Good. Good for him.
A
good
nice
cause.
Brave
left him enough.
Yes. He's got a nicely shaped head. Yes.